Good afternoon, my brothers and sisters, my Casa family from all over the world. As we start this beautiful meditation this afternoon, all is in divine order. You're exactly where you're meant to be, here now, working in a state of surrender and grace, letting go more and more and more of anything and everything that no longer serves us. Letting go is growing up into the light. Be as comfortable as you possibly can, sitting upright, with our heads elevated just a little, so this beautiful energy of love and light can flow through us fluidly, easily, like a river pouring forth from our open hearts. Keeping our eyes closed, our bodies as open as we possibly can, hands apart, feet apart. Breathing slowly, gently, deeply in this ocean of love and light. All of the Casa entities are with us, working 24/7. They never stop. They know no borders, boundaries, time or space. They are with us every step of the way. And we hold this beautiful energy in our hearts. We pray for all of our brothers and sisters who are suffering right across this beautiful planet that we call home for now. There's no part of the human condition that doesn't involve some kind of suffering. The wounds are where the light gets in. And we have gratitude to the God of our lives for this life we have been given. In each and every moment, we choose love. It's only a choice between love and fear. We choose peace, happiness, gratitude, joy, abundance, forgiveness in each and every moment. The opening of our hearts is our mission on earth. We're learning to love ourselves, to love our brothers and sisters. Not easy. What you see in others exists in you. As we're busy pointing our fingers, there's a few pointing back at us. We're learning to forgive ourselves, to forgive our brothers and sisters. Again, not easy. Forgiveness is liberating at least two people, and forgiveness is unlocking the door to set someone free and realizing we were the prisoner all along. Love, loving, love. And as we dedicate ourselves to this work of the light, light workers of the world, awaken. Arise. You have nothing to lose but your chains that bind us. As we dedicate ourselves to this work of liberation with gratitude in our hearts, the vibration of the Christ consciousness is gratitude. And gratitude is the key to faith. And we pray to the God of our lives with open hearts, without ceasing, trustingly, happily, joyfully. The song of prayer, the song of the light workers. We thank you, Father, that you have revealed to us your protective, universal light. That within this light is complete protection from all destructive forces. That the Holy Spirit of your presence permeates us in this light and wherever we will the light to descend. We thank you, Father, that you fill us with your protective fires of love. That within this love is complete protection from all destructive thoughts and feelings. That the consciousness of Christ is lifted up in us in this love and wherever we will the love to be inflamed. We thank you, Father, that you are in us and we are in you. That through us, your will is sent forth on wings of power. That your purpose is accomplished on earth as it is in heaven. And that through us, your light and your love and your power is manifest to all the sons and daughters of mankind. And so be it. Amen. Thank you all for this beautiful high vibration that you are creating, maintaining, multiplying, working with these magnificent entities of light and love. And our Divine Mother Mary spreading this beautiful love light across planet Earth. We are the warriors of the light. We have come on this earth to love one another, to spread this beautiful love light to every corner of this planet. With so much suffering happening, we hold this light for all of our brothers and sisters who are in fear. May they feel the blessings of the Divine Mother in this moment. As you wrap yourself in this blue shawl of comfort, may the Mother of Mercy, the Father of Faithfulness, and the Spirit of Compassion, Sacred Trinity of innumerable names, wrap you in their all-encompassing love this day. May you find comfort from all that appears too much to bear at this moment, from all that feels as if it might be the breaking point, from all that seems to threaten your peace of heart. May this blue shawl be a shelter for times of overwhelming grief, a shade in times of sorrow too deep for words, a shield from times of unimaginable loss. May you be comforted by the presence of those who love and support you, by faith in the eternal loving one, and by the memories of what you hold most dear. May you be strengthened in your daily comings and goings, in your tentative new beginnings, in your unfolding new memories. Blessings of the Angel of Comfort be with each and every one of you and all who you love now and forevermore. And so be it. Amen. Thank you for this magnificent high vibration. This wonderful love light that we are holding, multiplying, pouring forth from our open hearts. Pilgrims on the path, remembering the words of Dom Inacio, in all things to love and to serve for the greater glory of God, love and service. We're all in this together, brothers and sisters, children of God. We're just walking each other home on planet Earth. So let's tread gently with each other. If you can't help someone, at least don't hurt them. Let's keep choosing love in each and every moment. It's only a choice between love and fear. And fear is the thief of our peace. Love, loving, love. Let us pray with open hearts, without ceasing, trustingly, joyfully, happily. As you sit quietly in my presence, remember that I am a God of abundance. I will never run out of resources. My capacity to bless you is unlimited. You live in a world of supply and demand where necessary things are often scarce. Even if you personally have enough, you see poverty in the world around you. It is impossible for you to comprehend the lavishness of my provisions, the fullness of my glorious riches. Through spending time in my presence, you gain glimpses of my overflowing vastness. These glimpses are tiny foretastes of what you will experience eternally in heaven. Even now, in this moment, you have access to as much of me as you have faith to receive. Rejoice in my abundance and learn to live by faith and not by sight. And so be it. Amen. And as the rain pours down here in Abadiania, we are in gratitude to Mother Nature for this opportunity to be in deep connection with her, and grateful for this time to be able to reflect on deep, deep issues within ourselves, within our families, and our extended families, our brothers and sisters all over the world. There's no coincidences, no accidents. Trust in God. God speaks to us always and in all ways. God speaks vibration. In the silence of our hearts, God speaks to us always and in all ways. We need to be open to receive the word of God. The man whispered, "God, speak to me." And a meadowlark sang, but the man did not hear. So the man yelled, "God, speak to me." And the thunder rolled across the sky, but the man did not listen. And the man shouted, "God, show me a miracle." A life was born, but the man did not know. And the man looked around and said, "God, let me see you." And the star shone brightly, but the man did not notice. So the man cried out in despair, "Touch me, God, and let me know that you are here." Whereupon God reached down and touched the man, but the man brushed the butterfly away and walked on. God speaks to us always and in all ways. God speaks vibration. Open your hearts and receive the word of God. Amen. enjoying the closing minutes of this beautiful meditation this afternoon, connecting with each other across the miles in this challenging time on Earth. We are on the side of the light workers. We have nothing to fear when we keep choosing love. Love, loving love. And in these beautiful moments, we ask for a deep, deep cleansing from these beautiful entities of light and love, not only for ourselves, but for everyone on planet Earth. That we may work together as one family, one light, one love, one soul, one heart. Awakening together, working our way out of sickness into well-being, out of poverty into abundance, out of fear into trust, out of darkness into the light, out of separation into oneness. In these moments, as we receive this magnificent cleansing, healing energy from our friends, the entities of light and love, let us transport ourselves to the waterfall of the Casa de Dom Inacio, this beautiful place of healing, of love and light, with all the gifts of Mother Nature. Let us bring all of our family and friends to this beautiful place to receive this beautiful love light. And let us bring those we need to forgive and those who need to forgive us. This is a time of true forgiveness, of surrendering anything and everything that's stopping us, holding us back from becoming the beautiful light beings that we truly are. And let us bring our brother medium Joao into this high vibration also. He founded the Casa over 41 years ago, and we cannot imagine how difficult his mission is. We hold him in our hearts, and for all of our brothers and sisters who suffer on behalf of the problems that we experienced and are experiencing here at the Casa, and now the wider picture for all of our brothers and sisters suffering on planet Earth. Painful endings are new beginnings. And as we receive this magnificent high vibration, let go of anything and everything that no longer serves us. Anything that's stopping us, holding us back from becoming the beautiful light beings that we truly are. Let these beautiful crystal clear waters take it all away, transmuting all of this denser energy into divine light as we emerge liberated, cleansed, healed, renewed, refreshed. Taking this beautiful vibration to all places in the world where brothers and sisters are suffering or are in pain or are hungry or at war. Hospitals, hospices, nursing homes, anywhere, everywhere, all of our brothers and sisters are suffering. Let us shine this magnificent love light from our open hearts, here from the heart of Brazil, onwards multiplying and growing. As we all do this deep, deep work of liberation. Love, loving love. We are more than we think. We are air, fire, water, earth, and spirit. Earth heals us. Air moves us. Fire transforms us, and water shapes us. Remember, you are water. Cry, cleanse, flow, let go. Remember that you are fire. Burn, tame, adapt. Ignite. Remember, that you are air. Observe, breathe, focus, decide. Remember that you are earth. Ground, build, produce, give. Remember that you are spirit. Connect, listen, know, be still. Thank you, brothers and sisters, for this beautiful high vibration that we are sharing, multiplying in these moments. Love, loving love. And in the words of Dom Inacio, in all things to love and to service for the greater glory of God. Namaste.